Greetings and God bless. I was wondering about this song that Bee Gees song sing live, and I happened to see the video. Now look, it starts off with a pyramid shaped first image, right? And it's on an old structure. This was probably Tartarian and Antiquitec. And there's these bullets that have, you can see bullet holes here. And the bottom of the triangle, which this part of the bottom is us, the masses. And interesting how the top, the oligarchs, they're fine. Interesting that, you know, the base of a pyramid is probably the strongest part, but that was destroyed. And, you know, when the base of something is destroyed, the top is not going to last long, you know, if we just look at the metaphor of that. But I wanted to just go through the video. This is a rate reset, right? I mean, this looks like decay and ravages of war. And this is the beginning of that Bee Gees song, Staying Alive. And let's see what the words just right there said. It looks like something like New York City. So there, you know, so this is about like a post-apocalyptic New York. And this is, you know, these are Illuminati, cultivated Illuminati entities, beings here. And so they're singing about staying alive and all this urban decay. And so we're seeing, you know, this beautiful structure, you know, and they like to use, like, they'll feature, look at this, they're featuring this old Tartarian building. Then they probably, did some design to create the scenes and whatnot. And now we have this nature scene. The rustic farmhouse looking kind of a thing. And he's carrying his jacket like he's going for a little walk in the park here. Okay, so this also looks like another destroyed structure. And this is a big, that was like a big kind of farmhouse. It could have been some type of water mill. And who knows, it might be a stage, but they're still referencing a time that's not of our time and not of our generation. And this looks kind of European, that previous shot with the farmhouses. Sorry about the slow meander through this video, but here we go, New York, something. And I was just thinking about this song, so now to see that they're talking about staying alive after a reset, that's what this is about. So they're telling us this is disclosure about a reset, and who's staying alive? Is it you? Is it me? Is it the average person? No. You know, who they're wanting to stay alive is themselves. You know, the oligarchs, the parasites, the Illuminati, you know, they think they're gonna make it. And we know, you know, there's a just creator God, and he's going to hold everybody accountable for what they've done. And this is just another example of the disinformation folks showing us the past civilizations hidden history, and past glory. That's probably due to God, you know, that just all these beautiful buildings, city design that worked, where people just had a horse and buggy, and now well-educated, over-educated people are designing cities that are a complete disaster, and nobody wants to fix it. You know, so the only thing that only cities that are thriving are the ones that were so entrenched that the overly educated imbeciles that are, you know, that are destroying civilization, they just couldn't destroy like New York or London or Paris, as much as I'm sure they're trying to destroy it right now and try to build Strodes and make it a horrible place. But at least not for now. Anyways, what do you think of that video? Do you think that Stayin' Alive BG song has to do with a reset? Thanks for watching.